Once I grip your pincer muscles, you'll be in heaven. Oh yes, you lose control if I let you. But you have to earn that treat and do as I say. I'm wearing a tight-fitting silk red dress that shows off my long, thin legs. I love silk stockings and garter belts. I think all good-looking women should wear them. It makes their pussy breathe. My favorite bra is this uplifting see-through creation that allows my nipples to poke through when they're aroused, and am I turned on by seeing you in such a subservient position? My nipples are very erect. Well, I want you to get on your knees and lick my red high heels. They're a little dirty and I want to see your tongue make them shine. That's it. Now the other one. Oh, good, you'll be rewarded if you keep pleasing me. Now suck my heels. That's right. Take the entire heel in your mouth and suck it clean. Getting the hang of it, and you're performing adequately. Don't flinch as I put my heel down your throat. Now take off those clothes of yours and get back down on your knees. You're shivering in excitement. Maybe you'll get used to it. In the meantime, I'm putting these handcuffs on you. Yes, I don't want you to think that you have any control. There, that should be tight. Yes, I love to see you flinch in pain. Oh, yes, I'll sit down again. I'm unhooking my bra so my tits fall out. Oh, I squeeze them hard. Oh, yes, don't you want to rub your face between them? That feels good. Here, I've spread my lips and I want you to put your face right in there. Now get your tongue right over my clit. Oh, feel the place. Now make these little flicks up and down. That's it. Keep that rhythm going. Yes, flick it. Keep going. Come on. Oh, you're going to make me come if you keep it up. Oh, yes. Yes, I'm coming. Oh, keep going. Yes. Oh, God. Oh, you look incredible and you haven't come yet. Oh, you have such self-control. Now, I'm going to bend down over you. I'm pulling my panties down just enough so you can see my little ass. Yes. That's it. This is your reward. Ease it into my crack. I've been doing as you're told.
You are my love.